Margot Honecker, the widow of the former East German leader, has died in Chile, aged 89. Known as the Purple Witch for her tinted hair and hardline stance, she was education minister in the communist state and was widely feared. But many Chileans given asylum in East Germany following the Pinochet coup praised her for sheltering them.